I want to thank the Coral Labor District Labor Council for allowing me the opportunity to speak to you this evening and hopefully meet with some of you after this part of the program. My remarks will be largely centered on labor, job issues, and I look forward to your questions during that format. Labor in Cornwall has always played an important part in the life of our community. The well-being of our workers is something we all care about, and it is something we must never take for granted. Tonight, let me share with you my views from two different perspectives, the public sector and the private sector. First, from the public sector side of things. The city of Cornwall has approximately 650 employees, most of which are unionized and represented by seven different union locals. I consider our employees to be an integral part of our community and as such a very valuable asset. Since I was first elected mayor in 2006, I am pleased with the relationship we've developed between employees and employer. I am proud that during the last 4 years, we have enjoyed labor stability in our public sector with our public sector partners. I believe we, as an employer, have been fair in our negotiated wage settlements with all our union locals. Also, we are presently conducting a search, soon to be completed, for a new human resource director to lead this really important part of our city operations. Beyond the responsibility of negotiations, we will be looking to our new human resource director to strengthen and improve the important labor relations side of things. We want to be the best employer we can be. Now I'd like to spend the next minute or so looking at the private sector side in our community. And there also, we have enjoyed relative stability as it pertains to job numbers. Unfortunately, from time to time, decisions are taken that result in either layoffs or, worse yet, job losses due to plant closures. Those losses have been offset to a great extent by expansions, like Olly Mill, new businesses coming to Cornwall, like Target, and growing activity in the commercial sector, future shops will open soon, including the hospitality sector, the recent opening of Boston Pizza, and there are many others. That is why we need to assist our Economic Development Department in its efforts to continue to attract new business and industry to Cornwall by supporting a robust marketing budget and staffing so they can do the job we ask. Overall, Cornwall's future prospects are brighter than ever, whether it's Loblaws, but it's Irving's, Kewen's, the Walmart, and there's more to come. And I look forward to your questions later this evening. Thank you.